Katrina.
The last Super Bowl game in New Orleans was played after 9/11 under the tightest security ever. Will we see more of the same this Sunday? While I take a look at what city, state, and federal leaders are doing to keep New Orleans safe before, during, and after the big game.
My first stop is City Hall to check in with the Deputy Mayor of Public Safety.
This is our backup communication system. In case something goes down in the Emergency Operations Center, we have this to fall back on to keep all of our communications up and running.
In addition to backing systems up, 1,300 federal agents, 270 extra state troopers, and officers from surrounding parishes will be here to help out.
We've got everybody coming to help us out on this one because it's an important event.
Colonel Sneed, will this be the safest place on earth for the next week?
I would think so. If not, we haven't done our job right, correct?
Immigration and custom enforcement is in full effect, too. All delivery trucks going into the dome will be electronically scanned for bombs.
CBP is providing inspections of all deliveries to the Superdome during this event, x-raying all the cargo deliveries, providing aerial support, enforcement of a temporary flight restriction zone.
Security leaders say this Super Bowl ranks just beneath national security events. Once at the dome, you will be wanded and may be subject to pat downs before going in. Plain clothed officers will be on the streets. Planes will be flying overhead to monitor the crowd. Satellite technology will be used for live time monitoring. The Coast Guard even has started security operations on the lower Mississippi River today.
You're not going to a Saints game. It will be different. What do they need to know?
Well, again, the perimeter is further out than normal Saints game. The way they're going to come in is different. If you don't have tickets, don't even bother to come in this area because the security is very, very tight.
Now, there will be an official security briefing on Wednesday among the speakers, the Secretary of the Department of Homeland Security, Chief Security Officer for the NFL, the FBI, Immigration and Customs Special Agent in Charge, and the Chief of Police.